Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Warlock. This game was requested by Brianpicchi.
This is Warlock on Commodore 64, a game requested by Brianpicchi. If you don't know him, go and check out his channel. He makes really good YouTube videos. Highly recommended. Okay, here we go. Kind of a wizard and kind of a miniature version of ghouls and ghosts. Got these transport pads, you can move up and down the map. You have a gauntlet like vitality and power meters. Look like you can also craft and clairvoyance. We're not really sure what you do with those, but let's not that stop us from playing the game. Playing the game and understanding the game is two different things. Treasure, okay. Reminds me a lot of Ghost and Goblins, I think. Although I don't think that game had a lot of flying. What are those trees? Palm trees, yeah. Well, that's an interesting platform. Now it pushes you. Oh, thought that's something you pick up. Druid stone. I don't know what that does. Pull down to climb up. A little bit illogical choice for buttons, but I guess when you push up to jump, pulling down to go up is a logical thing to do. Get rid of that monster before I go across the lake. Oh, up here. Space just nothing, so maybe you just collect those. There's a big creature downstairs. Oh, that was not my plan. Oh, another go. Yeah, why not? Try it again. A little bit of glitching in the sound. It's okay, I guess. No, not if the buttons do anything. Zombies. Yes, I think those are zombies. So maybe then a name there tells you what the enemies are. Yeah, now these are the Krakens. Oh, that's the one. I don't know. But it's dead anyway. Magic scroll. Ah, oh, bats, yeah. So the clairvoyance tells you what kind of monsters you have in this screen. And the main character reminds me a lot from a Commodore 64 game called Druid. Druid, I think it was called Druid. Ghosts. Yep. Pretty nice detailed backgrounds, even if it's only two-thirds of a screen. Wind is the enemy. Okay. Oh, didn't want to drop here. How do I get out? Run away! Huge spiders. Life potion. Did I use it? I didn't pay attention on my vitality. If my health went up or not, we have to use it. Number keys. Nothing. No, I can't find any keys that do anything. So maybe it automatically uses it. Get up from here. Ah, there's a transport pad here. Just go across. Drop down, drop back up. Jump! This time I made it. Spirits this time. Ice. There's another big creature down here. It seems to be pretty easy to kill. First stage, loading some more now. Okay, second stage. Oh, that killed me. If I choose yes, does it continue from the first one or second one? From the first one. So, that's Warlock on Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching. We'll be right back.